I didn't even know Basil grabbed him.
I saw him.
I missed him. I did not want to do this. It's even worse because some girl's like, "Oh, you think I'm gonna take care of two beautiful rats?" And I'm sitting there like, I can't tell the truth. I did not want to do this. Stop twitching, little fucker. I kind of did not think Basil would have actually taken a live one. Oh no, Leo. Don't do something stupid if you're a rat again. You know what he did with his last rat? Started throwing it at the fucking glass.